of us, where we fell, you know, so he's providing a way back. Satan doesn't want you to know that. He is, the entire plan is they're so consumed about anti-Jesus Christ, even the terminology, the Christ. They don't want you to know the truth. They don't. And it's so simple. There is one way, because God only needs one way. And they provided it through his Lord Jesus Christ.
On that note, folks, we're going to bring this program to a close. But before we do, if you have been listening to this program, and maybe you haven't given Jesus Christ much of a thought, maybe you've been exploring how the New World Order is trying to destroy this world, what is the Illuminati, you've been trying to figure out other things, but you've landed on this program, you've heard Carolyn talking, you've heard me